Echidnas are fantastic creatures, and they have some amazing features. But one of the most bizarre features that they have is that their hind feet are actually pointed backwards. In fact, this is so surprising that early scientists, when they first came across these specimens in Europe, they mounted them the wrong way around. They mounted them with the hind feet facing forward. This anatomical quirk makes them very efficient at digging. And so when they are threatened by predators, they can actually dig themselves a hole in the ground within seconds and disappear. The other interesting feature that they have in their hind feet is that they have a very large claw. This is known as the grooming claw because they use it to poke in between the spines and clean themselves. So these feet may look weird, but actually they are very good tools for what echidnas want to use them for.